Dankie, House Chair. Agbare voorsitter, klein saakondernemings is die ruggraat van Suid-Afrika se ekonomie. Maar tog wurg die ANC-regering hierdie ondernemings dood en maak beperkende wetgewing, skep beleidsonsekerheid en deur onbevoegdheid raak dit al hoe moeiliker vir entrepreneurs om ondernemings te begin en om hulle uit te brei. Honorable Deputy Minister, your department did not play its role, as you stated in the beginning. Your department's expenditure estimates and programs are not even aligned to the policy and planning documents of your department. That shows the failure. Honorable Chairperson, government cannot sustainably create jobs, nor can government sustain the mammoth number of South Africans who are dependent on social grants and assistance. This number is ever increasing as the unemployment crisis gets worse, and especially during the current dire economic circumstances. That is why every small business is of utmost importance. Each business contributes to job creation, tax revenue, and economic growth. Every business that fails, every small shop that closes its doors, every sole proprietor that stops trading translates to job losses and economic decline. South Africa is currently ranked 84 in the Ease of Doing Business Index and continues to slide. Structural reforms are needed to address the ease of doing business. Without such reform, the COVID-19 emergency funding is inept. To ensure that South Africa's economy recovers post-COVID-19, it is now the time for this department to work on such reforms and to lead an interdepartmental program to achieve such. It might be easier now to register a small business with the CIPC, but all the other statutory license and registrations are tedious and in many instances even impossible. I'm referring to things like UIF, SARS, VAT, Compensation Commission, municipal licenses, and the incompetence of many officials involved in those institutions contribute to businesses not being able to trade due to these delays. The COVID-19 emergency fund is also inadequate. Whilst government prolonged the lockdown with many irrational and incomprehensible restrictions, the fund is inadequate. The other problem with the fund is the fact that it discriminates. Whilst the virus does not, whilst hunger does not, many businesses have closed due to government's irrational lockdown regulations and restrictions. When you lock down the economy, you should provide assistance and relief to those affected. Otherwise, saving lives are meaningless due to the loss of livelihoods. The fact that business owners of a certain race are excluded from relief funding is short-sighted. Those who suffer as a result of this exclusion is South Africans of all races who lost their jobs and livelihoods because you, Deputy Minister, refused to assist the business owners because of the color of his or her skin. It is a shame. It is a scandal that are op grond van ras gediskrimineer.
You are a shame yourself.
You are.
Where were? Yeah, sis. Where were?
Where were?
Where were?